So our topic is exposure medium. So how we can say that digital radiography is having more advantages over CR on the topic exposure medium. We all know, you all can see that there are CR cassette and DR detector. This is a Fujifilm CR cassettes and Fujifilm DR detector. So in CR we using cassettes and in DR we using detector. So cassette are used as a exposure medium in computed radiography. Detector is used as a exposure medium in digital radiography. In CR, CR cassette are used in bulk, so heavy in weight. As we all know, we are using different size of cassettes while doing radiography. But in DR, DR having detector which is very light in weight, it's around 2.6 kg only. And we have no need to use different size of DR. In CR, multiple CR cassette of different sizes are used for patient exposure continuity. But in DR, only single detector, that is 14-17, are used for maintaining patient exposure and continuity. So in CR, multiple cassette of different sizes are used for patient exposure continuity. That is, you all know, while we doing a portable and routine X-rays, we have to use multiple CR cassette that you all see. But in DR, only one detector, that is 14-17, we can use it easily. Sometime harm to PSP plate cause continue artifact on X-ray. But in DR, DR having scratch-proof coating that is provide our detector, therefore less harm and no artifact on X-ray. In CR, load-bearing capacity of CR is around 80 to 100 kg, which is less than DR detector. But in DR, load-bearing capacity is around 300 kg. So that is a big difference. So we all know cassette require longer readout and processing time for exposing, scanning, reading and erasing. So that is around 8 minutes. Our another topic is image quality and dose efficiency. So how we can say that digital radiography having more advantages over CR on the topic image quality and dose efficiency. In CR, PSP plate used in CR having lower efficiency of X-ray detection compared to DR detectors. Thus, a higher radiation dose is needed to obtain adequate image quality. But in DR, DR having very high efficiency of X-ray detection, thus a lower radiation dose is needed to obtain adequate image quality. In CR, CR efficiency of X-ray detection is measured by detective quantum efficiency, which is DQE. In CR, which is only 30% only. But in DR, the DQ for DR is about 50 to 60%. Thus, the use of DR is associated with the lower patient exposure. In CR, CR works on low KV and high MS, which increase dose creep. This will require high exposure technique to get good image quality. But in DR, DR work on high KV and low MS, hence required low radiation. This will increase dose utilization, means that DR can produce the same image quality as CR at a lower dose. Or we can say that DR can produce higher contrast resolution images than CR using the same dose. In DR, DR system are 2 to 3 times more efficient at converting dose to signal than CR. So both Gauss and CSI, that is Gauss gadolinium oxide and CSI is cesium iodide. Both Gauss and CSI based detector having higher dose efficiency than CR. In DR, the high speed of image acquisition is another advantage of DR technology. And DR having high spatial resolution due to which diagnostic accuracy is more than CR. CR having less spatial resolution. In DR, we are using AEC, that is automatic exposure control. That will help to maintain ALARA principle, hence reduction in the radiation dose received by the patient. So our another topics are flexibility, portability and durability. How we can say that digital radiography having more advantages over flexibility, portability and durability. So in DR, DR having flexible selection of wired or wireless connection, whether to use a wired or wireless connection freely according to the condition, such as indoor and outdoor use. Here outdoor means portable X-rays. So in DR, state-of-the-art DR panel are now also equipped with the most advanced wireless networking. It will increase transmission speed and reliability. In addition, improvement in low power electronic having increased battery life significantly, such that a single battery will last through an 8-hour shift. So we can use a DR panel up to 8 hours because it's have advanced wireless networking. In DR having automatic beam detection capability, that is a smart switch. This is a good advantage. So that will enable a simple path to digital retrofit. So we can use our panel in a retrofit condition because there is no integration with the X-ray generator, and therefore DR is more flexible and portable in retrofit condition. DR having a versatile functionality for a variety of clinical environments packed into a lightweight body. So superior mobility allow use in a variety of medical settings, including outdoor. Another advantage is the detector itself can store up to 100 images in an internal memory. That will eliminate the work of carrying around multiple CR cassettes found in the conventional system. So furthermore, it allows you to perform rapid image such as a night or during an emergency. So we can use our DR panel with the internal memory mode. So we can store up to 100 images. That will help to do all the portable in the night and emergency ward also. DR combine high level sanitation, waterproofing and durability for additional peace of mind even in the tough medical environment. So we can say that DR having more portability, durability rather than the CR. Thank you all.